So, I went to Sprouts today. And of course, I had a list. And of course, I had a budget. And of course, well, actually, I think I got everything I wanted and I needed. You're all that I needed. Uh-oh. But I'm gonna show you. And I just wanna let you know that, honestly, people, I should make a whole video about this, but my Saturn is returning. And, anyway, my Saturn's return is happening. If you guys don't really know what that is, it's something having to do with astrology. And basically, every 27 people, I've heard different things, 27 to 29 years, or 28 to 31 years, the way that Saturn was positioned when you were born, it's coming back around to that same position. And it forces you to look at a lot of things in your life to see, hey, is this really what I want? Is this really what's in line with you know, my purpose, my goals, why I'm here? And it's just a time where you question a lot of things, and a lot of changes happen to you that force you to adjust. So I talked about in my videos that I am going through a hard time, and it's because of my Saturn return. It's like all these things are happening because of this, and it's like, you know, I thought it was this one thing, this really big thing, but it's a lot of things. It's not just one thing, it's a lot of things. And even though I feel like I'm making progress and changes for the better and things that I really want to do, and but it's like change is really hard. So basically I'm saying this because I still got some little snacks that I really shouldn't be eating, but I want to, because it's my relief, people. I'm sorry about it. Eating is my relief. Oops, sorry. So there's a lot of goodies in there. All right, so I'll show you. Owie, which one should I start with? Okay, I'm not even gonna tell you. Fine, I'll tell you. I was honestly only planning, I only wanted to spend $50, but I was like, oh, there's too many things that I really want. And plus, also, why do I keep doing this? Go grocery shopping when you're hungry. Why? Because I'm an idiot. But anyways, no, I knew it. I was like, but I woke up this morning and I was like, oh, I don't feel like eating anything. I'll just go to the grocery store. And I was like, Michelle, you're gonna probably, you know what happens when you go to the grocery store hungry. You're gonna buy a whole bunch more food. But I was like, nah, I'm stronger than that. Nah, I'm stronger than that. I am not stronger than that. So I ended up spending $106.93. But I'm like, whatever. It'll work out. It will work out. I'll figure it out. I always do. I always do. So it'll be fine. Alright. So first things I got, they were on my list. You were on my list. You know that song? Okay, it's a great song. Hava chips. They're so yummy and crunchy and salty and light and all that. So they're corn chips with soy sauce. and lime. They're really good. I love them so much. And I was planning on going to Trader Joe's, but I'm gonna have to wait a little bit to go to Trader Joe's and get the edamame hummus. Remember that edamame hummus that I'm obsessed with? These with the edamame hummus, girl. Forget about it. Okay, then I got some bagels, the Dave's Killer Bread bagels. I got the Epic Everything organic bagels. I wanted to get bagels, but I didn't want sweet ones. Like, I love the Boomin' Berry, I love the pumpkin spice, but I didn't want a sweet bagel this time. I wanted bagels, but not a sweet one. So I got the Epic Everything, and they smell so good. Plus, I've been watching Everwood on Hulu, and okay, I know nobody really watches that show, but if you watch that show, there's an episode where Dr. Abbott, he tries to open up a bagel store, bagel shop, bagel shoppy, and everyone in Everwood thinks it's a donut place, and it's like, oh, it's so sad, because he lost his medical license or whatever. Well, because he had a doctor there that had AIDS and she didn't tell anybody, and then they found out, and then the insurance company was like, we gotta shut you down. But then it worked out, because then Dr. Brown said, hey, come on, let's join forces. So it worked out anyway. All right, and then, oh, these. Okay, these, I think we sell them at my work. I'm not really sure. But one of my coworkers at my new job, she had these one time and she let me try them. They're the Enlightened Roasted Broad Bean Crisp, the sriracha kind. And they're so good. Oh my gosh. I was like, she gave me one and I was like, cool, I'm obsessed with them. And they do have sugar, cane sugar. Oops. So that's what I'm saying. Ugh. But anyways, they're so good. They're so good. They're like crispy. I don't know. They're not really that hot to me. So that's great, because I don't really like spicy stuff. So, good little snack. Then I got a whole bunch of noodles, because I honestly love noodles. Plus, it's a quick thing to make, you know? And honestly, ugh, you know what? See, this is how it goes, isn't it? You think, oh, if I just do this, it's gonna be so much better, and I'm gonna have so much free time. But at least for me, I don't know. Honestly, it has to do with my Saturn's return. But I just have so many different interests that it's like, yeah, you would think I would have more time and all that, but it's like, oh, but then I want to take this class, and then this class, and then this class, and this, and this, and it's like, cool, Michelle, cool. But I think it's working out good, hopefully. I don't know. We'll just see, okay? All right. So, I still don't have much time to cook, right? So, so I got a whole bunch of noodles. So I got this first one is the, I thought I grabbed the wrong one. See, because I've been trying not to wear my glasses, this whole thing. I've been trying not to wear my glasses so that I can like exercise my eyes, stimulate my little points, so that I don't have to wear, so I don't have to keep on going to the optometrist, because I'm like, so done paying for all that unnecessary stuff, like, you know. And it's like, it's a whole thing. But I just I wanted to get soba, but I accidentally got udon again. I got a whole bunch of udon. Well, oh well, I like udon still. This is the Yokogiri udon, authentic Japanese noodle, not egg noodle. So, Nanka Seamen. I don't know. I'm trying to learn Japanese. I want to go to Japan one day. Alright. And then, I got three other kinds of udon. They're all organic from the Koyo brand. This is the round udon. This is the wide udon, and this is the fine udon. All right. Then I got two things of oat milk. I haven't gotten oat milk in a million years, and I'm so sad without it. So, and also two Sprouts has been out of it every time I went anyway. So I just got the original and then the vanilla. This is like the best when I make my Piro. This is, cause this is so thick. This is so sweet already. No sugar in it. But, so I always put this in my Piro as a creamer. So it's really good. Then I also got, people, I got this chocolate hemp milk, and I always been getting this because this is the only plant milk that's chocolate that doesn't have sugar in it. It has brown rice syrup. I just went to a CBD workshop that my work put on, and I learned a whole bunch about CBD, and I feel like I still have lots to learn. It talked about hemp and how, you know, CBD is actually a vitamin that's missing in our diet because we don't really eat hemp stuff, you know, hemp seeds, hemp hearts, hemp milk. So that's basically you know what the whole thing about CBD is. It's a vitamin that we don't really get in our regular diet. So but as a whole thing, you can look it up for yourself, or maybe I can make a video about it. So I learned about that, and I was like, oh yeah, so I should be drinking that hemp milk. So plus it tastes good, girl. Ugh. Come on, you don't need to tell me twice. So then I got one of my favorite peanut butters. Which, girl, do you think I need to be eating more peanut butter? But it's my weakness. It's my weakness. I love peanut butter. This is the organic Maranatha peanut butter. And this one is the two-ingredient one. They have a whole bunch of different varieties. But I usually like to get the most basic one. And this one has just organic dry-roasted peanuts and sea salt. So, yeah, so you just gotta stir it up and then eat it, and it's so great. Then I got these I got before. I really loved them. Follow Your Heart provolone style slices. These are so good. I made grilled cheese with them. I made a sandwich with like tofurkey, cucumbers, vegan mayonnaise, avocado. So good. On that Hawaiian bread. Oh my god, that sandwich is so good. But I recently got a new sandwich idea, and I'm gonna put this with, is it over here? I'll show you. Okay, then in this bag, this is the only produce thing I got, because I mostly get my produce at Trader Joe's, but I just got the organic collard greens. Cool, in a plastic bag, Michelle, cool. And I honestly, I love collard greens. You just chop them up, put them in a pan with a little bit of water, little bit of soy sauce, steam it up. I love it. All right, and then these I tried last time and I really, really liked them. It's from the Zen Bakery, vegan oatmeal cranberry cookies. They're so good. I love the texture of them. They're like cakey. Ugh, I just love it so much. And they're sweetened with white grape juice, so no sugar. Just the only thing, if you eat more than maybe like two or three at once, it does, at least for me, because you know, I don't normally eat sugar and all that, but the sweetness does get to you. Like, it's like, whoa, it's a little bit too sweet now, girl. So I have to, like, even though I love the texture and they taste really good, it's like I can't have more than like two or three at a time. Plus, you shouldn't be eating that many anyway. But just a forewarning, because then the sweetness is like, oh my god, it's so sweet. You feel me? Okay, then The Go Macro bars were on sale. It wasn't as good of a sale as it was the last haul that you saw on my channel. It was the 2 for $5 one. So I just got 4 of them. Because these are so good. I love them so much. And I was craving them. So I got them. And then I got 2 of the Hail Mary tarts. The dark chocolate. And the almond butter. They're so good. I love them so much. I just love chocolate, people. And I really want to try one of those like vegan brownie recipes where they make them with different stuff. Like Sweet Simple Vegan has one where you make it with black beans. And then there's one girl that I follow, the Conscious Eater. I think that's what she's called, the Conscious Eater. She's this really skinny white girl. But she has a baby, she has one that's with tahini. Girl, I love tahini. Oh my god, I didn't get it! That was like the main thing I wanted to get today. I didn't even get tahini. Okay, anyways. Then I got this Kite Hill. My favorite vegan cream cheese is the Kite Hill. And this is the chive flavor. I think they have other flavors, but I got this one. Even though it's the most expensive vegan cream cheese at Sprouts, I really think it's the best one. But I like the Daiya one too, but, and the Miyoko's one is okay too, but. All right, then I got the So Delicious coconut milk mocha almond fudge ice cream. I was craving coffee ice cream, coffee and chocolate ice cream. And last time I got this, I ate it all at once. Oops, sorry. And then the next day I had like 10 bug bites. Cause and effect. All right. What comes up must come down. What goes in, I don't know, comes out some way. But anyways, then I got this Light Life smoky organic tempeh strips. I got the fake and bacon. I used to get this a lot. It's really, really good. And I wanted to make a bagel sandwich with the avocado, with the provolone vegan cheese, with this. I think it's gonna be really good. I have to get avocados from Trader Joe's though. All right, and then if you guys saw my what I get at Chipotle video, I've really been wanting to make my own burritos at home. So I got these organic whole wheat tortillas, flour tortillas. And I feel like the ones at Chipotle are bigger than this. So, but I'm gonna try. I can't make a Chipotle burrito at home, but I'm gonna try to make my own kind of burrito. So, speaking of, I got 2 cans of refried beans. Ugh. Because I love refried beans. I could honestly, this is how much I love them. I could honestly just eat the whole can by itself. Like, that could just be my meal. It's not balanced, but I love them so much. I got the organic vegetarian refried pinto and just traditional, because I always look here to make sure it doesn't say spice, like with spices, because then it's too hot and then it's not enjoyable to me. Then I got the Amy's vegetarian organic refried beans. It light in sodium. And I noticed, I was looking at this one and the regular one, like not the light in sodium, and the difference is the other one uses just salt, plain salt, table salt. And the salt is higher up in the ingredients list. So whatever is listed like in the beginning, it goes from the most, the largest ratio of the ingredient to the smallest ratio. So the salt was a little bit higher up. And then this one uses sea salt, which is a little bit less extreme, and it's the second to last ingredient. So I thought it was pretty good. And then the last 2 things I got these before, and they're the Amy's Hearty Organic Soups. Spanish rice and red beans. I got both of them. And you might be like, okay, how boring. It's just like a can of soup. Girl, they're so good. You really need to try them. They're the honestly, I'm gonna say it's the best canned soup I ever tried. So delicious. And I wanted to get more of these cans, but then they weren't on sale or anything. They were like $3.99. And I was like, already? This is $8. And I was like, if I get more, it's gonna be like $16. Yeah. So I was like, I'll just get two at a time. And these are so great when, like this morning, I really didn't know what I wanted to eat. And I was just like, ugh, ugh. So I just didn't eat anything. And it's like, when that happens, cause girl, you need to eat. And yes, I'm hungry, but it's just like, ugh, I don't know what to eat. And then so you don't even eat. But that's not a good idea. So if you have these soups on hand, just heat it up, eat it. Cool. There you go. So, plus they're really good. Anyways, that's everything I got from Sprouts today. Hope you guys enjoyed this video. Oh, and I just wanted to give a little shout out. The dress I'm wearing is from Daisy LA, the clothing company I'm an ambassador for. And it says Mental Health Matters. And it was just, I think it was Mental Health Awareness Day earlier this week, or by the time you're seeing this video, probably last week. And I didn't do a post or anything like that, just cause like I already posted so much that day. And everybody basically knows, you know, I've had my share of experience with mental health problems and successes. But I just wanted to mention that and say that there's a discount code in the description box. There's a link where you can buy this and other empowering messages on environmentally friendly and ethically responsible clothing, a female brand. And whatever you buy from my link, I get a percentage, and I would really appreciate the extra money right now. But that's just something I thought was worth mentioning. So I'll see you guys in my next video. Peace. And also, think differently.